Hey guys, I'm here with a new video, and today I'll be playing some GTA 5, and, I'm gonna be playing with one of my subscribers, and yeah, let's get into this video. Let me join him real fast, I will cut this piece out. Yo, Rep, you there? Oh, Rep, I'm recording a video, so yeah. Okay, guys, so I have a motorcycle right now. And yeah, I am a cop right now. So, yeah. Let's see, let's try and kill people, okay? Okay, so our first, dang it. Okay guys, so since we have a bike, why is it taking you so long to spawn in? So like, I'm like wrecking a lot. So my friend actually modded my account. How did I die? This video is already 4 minutes long. Okay guys, so I don't know what my friend's doing, so yeah. Let me get my computer, I don't know where my computer's at. Never mind. Okay, so like, I'm gonna edit this video and try to make it really cool and stuff. And I might do some skate day later, by the way, guys. So yeah, if y'all want to see that, then stay tuned. I wish I could, because I tried to get this game called Polybridge. I don't know if y'all heard of it or not. And I wish I could like record my on my computer, but my recording thing, my game split thing, it jacked up, and like every time I try to open it, it doesn't work, and it's really weird. And what I think I have to do, I'm gonna have to find all the files and delete it completely off my computer, then try to re-download it and stuff. Yeah, so like what I really need to do with my computer is like, I guess I'm just gonna have to delete everything off of it, but like I really like recording it. I really want to record it because I feel like I'm pretty good at it, but yeah, like I don't know, like whenever I finished this one level that took me forever to do, which is really interesting. And what I really want to do is like record Polybridge for y'all, and I want to record some more Minecraft, but I can't because of it. And so like what I have to do, I don't know what I have like to do, but yeah. Oh, sorry about that. Guys, I'm just going to end this video here, and peace out.